Now to Monterey, where an international youth baseball event is underway. Today was day two of the Bronco World Series at Jack's Park. Two local teams in action tonight. The Salinas Blue came into play this evening with a 1-0 record after a thrilling come-from-behind win yesterday. Salinas battled Puerto Rico, and the host team Monterey hosted Florida in the nightcap. Bronco World Series brings a lot of people to the area, and it is a great opportunity for locals to see some future stars in action.
We do it basically to raise money for Monterey Pony Baseball, provide scholarships for the children of Monterey Pony Baseball, and also to prevent a venue that basically to the children on the peninsula who have an opportunity to play in a World Series event, in which more than likely they probably would never have that opportunity.
It makes me like a proud father. It makes me excited to be out here to watch them to finally be able to get to this level.
Probably want the scores. We're going to make you wait. Mike will be in later with sports, and he will have all the highlights and scores.